animals, control yourselves. A lot of footy fans in this evening.
Oh, really?
Oh, gorgeous, somebody said. Well, hang on a moment. You're going to find her even more attractive in a second or two because...
No.
It's lovely. It is lovely. She was working for a new BBC children's consumer program. And the point about this program is it looks at goods and it looks at the manufacturer's claims. And obviously it unearths anything that is not right for children. And so we had this... I've got to read it myself. We had this ice cream with a jello turgidity agent. What it basically means is it doesn't run like the rest of ice cream and get all over your clothes or whatever. It's kind of sticky and solid. So Martine was going to put this to the test. And we put her to the test with two gotcha actors. There was the Simon on the left-hand side. He is the producer from the BBC Consumer Programme, and he does not want to be diverted from the truth. The guy on the right is an unscrupulous boss called Nigel, who even at one point tries to bribe the producer to lie about the products of this ice cream. In between all this is Martine, who's really got to just try and tell the truth and explain the qualities of the product. It's honestly, it's not so much ice cream as Martine's scream.
Hi, I'm here today to test what could be one of the greatest breakthroughs in ice cream technology. If it works, then a nightmare of melting ice cream will become a thing of the past. It's called Geloturgity Agent. As you can see, it's a dislocated multi-layered twin iron-bonded helix, third-degree double-negative charged electrons. And I don't need to tell you why it goes all over the place. However, when your geloturgy...
Alright, okay, just back to the same place.
As you can see, it's a dislocated, multi-layered... twin... However, when the geloturgy agent... Oh, I'm sorry, I can't speak since I've had that water.
Right.
I've been
infected with malaria. Yeah, you stick that in, and up it pops. It's alright.
This helix is transformed through the Wagner-Meerwin process into a quasi-rhombic molecule, an enriched one at that. Like this. I'm so proud of myself for getting those words out.
Well done.
What's this
got
to do with ice cream?
Well, this is one of the tests. The idea behind the idea behind the ice cream is that it doesn't melt, yeah, so you can take it anywhere. And this is one place that you might choose to eat ice cream on your way to a party.
What, in this?
Yeah. It's your favourite mode of transport. All right? Trust me.
Simon. Simon? Nigel.
Hello.
Greenhunt from Foodie Ken.
From Foodie Ken. Hi, how do you do?
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hello.
This is Martine.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
This is the chap who's in charge of the product.
Hi.
Just have you got the mix all right?
Well, it went fine for the first one.
Yeah?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
I've got all the complicated words out as well.
Yeah.
Brilliant. Good stuff.
And said it like I knew exactly what I was talking about.
That's the way it's going to be.
Okay, here's test number one. It's a beautiful summer's day and I'm off my favourite mode of transport, motorbike and sidecar. But how will the ice cream fares up to the wind down these little country lanes?
For me, I think.
Good.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll please.
Okay, so we really need to.
No, I'm not sure about this one.
What? What do you mean?
I mean, how many kids go riding in motorbikes like this? I just don't agree with this shot. It's not going to look good.
Well, I thought that looked.
No, no offense to you. You're brilliant.
Oh, thank you.
Well, what is it?
No, come in. Can we do it on something a little bit more sort of kiddie-like?
We haven't really got time to start doing other shots and stuff like that.
Just take this, yeah? Can we do something a little bit more sedate? Just take it expensive.
Go on.
Maybe a bit
like
smoother,
what?
You know. Less extreme.
Something more kiddie.
Yeah.
Lisa Summers Day, and I'm with my favourite mode of transport, motorbike and sidecar. No, I'm not. It's pretty good at the moment, but let's see how the Cheddar Turkey agent handles the wet.
That's good.
You hit my face.
Is that enough, Ben? Okay, that's great. What, Ben, is that all right? Sorry.
What do you do with the ice cream?
Yeah, all right, okay. Hang on a sec. Martine, I'll just ask it. It's my box.
Hello?
Hello? Hello, Martine. Peter Barnes here. Yeah, from Foodie Ken. How's it going?
Oh, it's going fine. It's going fine. I've had a few ice cream mishaps, but apart from that...
Oh, dear.
No, it was just me. Where the ride was going round a bit too quickly, I dropped it, but we did it all again and it's all fine now.
Martine, I hope the ice cream didn't get all over your lovely ginger hair.
No, I'm not the redhead one. That's Patsy.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm the one who plays Tiffany in it.
Well, I hope I'll have the opportunity of meeting you in person. I'm on my way over there, all right?
See you later. Bye.
See you soon, Martin, eh?
You do realise there is no way that this ice cream is going to stay where it is. Okay, well, let's stop messing around and go for the big test. How will this little fella measure up on a roller coaster? Well, we'll let you one way to find out.
Martine McCutcheon.